No.
If you pray Eid prayer on Jummah, do you have to pray Jummah prayer after?
No, you don't have to.
How about Dhuhr prayer?
Yeah, Dhuhr. You pray the Dhuhr.
Okay, barakallahu fiqh.
Yeah. You don't have to pray Jummah. But the Imam, he has to open the mosque. Because some people, they want. He said, Liman Yasha wants to.